Hey guys, Nate Schmidt here with the Golden Knights. Just on the plane, ready to go to San Jose. Really excited to get the playoffs here started. Had a great send-off at the Braxton today. All the fans were out. It was awesome. Can't wait to do it. Game one tomorrow.
Just really excited to get out here for a pregame skate. Big game one tonight. Can't be more excited to get the first one out of the way here and hopefully have a win.
Off day here in between games one and two. Just got some practice, got some treatment in today. Tough loss last night, but that's why we play seven. So we're excited for tomorrow's game and then we'll be heading back to Vegas.
Just finished up pregame skate here for game two. Just got done with our media session here in the locker room. You'll find all my keys to the game tonight, reading everyone else's words as the day goes on. So it should be a fun one tonight. Can't wait to see you guys in a couple days.
Off day here between games two and three, just having a little lunch with Garpy. Hey, Garps.
Hey, guys.
Yeah, just feeling up, getting ready for tomorrow. And
Here's my deep iron. Hey, Darren.
How's it going? Yeah. Just having some lunch, getting ready for tomorrow.
Just about time for nap time here before the game. We are super excited to be back home at T-Mobile. Can't be more excited than to get and see the hometown fans. It's going to be awesome playoff atmosphere. We're super excited. See you guys tonight.
Schmidt here for the NHL Confidential. Just want to say what an unbelievable atmosphere was last night. Johnny Marchie in here today.
You guys
too.
Were awesome. Thank you very much.
Yes, unbelievable. So just a little lunch today, and can't wait to see you guys tomorrow.
Hey guys, here just finished up pregame skate, getting all excited for the game tonight. We got Price is Right going on today.
As you can see behind Marchie.
Just getting the mind ready, guessing some prices, getting ready for the match.
Just finished up at the rink, heading out to the airport. Got an awesome little send-off here from the fans, and can't wait for game five here in San Jose. So here they are. Yeah. Oh, the night lines here.
You too. Getting ready for pregame skate here. Just waiting to go out. Big game five tonight. Hoping to see some Vegas fans here tonight. Looking for a big win. And see you guys in Vegas soon.
Off day today. With 2 days between the games. Just in the backyard here. Getting some vitamin D and filling the bird feeder. Cleaning up some things. A little day to a little R&R before we see you guys in a couple days at the Fortress. So just getting some rest, recovery today, and be back practice tomorrow.
It's another day in between games here. Traded out the pineapple shirt for the sweaty, stinky undergarment. So just another practice day. Just want to say tomorrow, if you're coming to the Fortress, when you jack your loud, huge game six at home. Can't wait to do that. See you guys there.
Hey guys, just got into San Jose here. Just doing a little walking around after the flight. No practice today, so just getting the legs moving a little bit. Big game seven tomorrow. I know it wasn't the way we wanted last night, but this is the best time of the year, so it should be an awesome one tomorrow. I can't wait. Hopefully see you guys soon in Vegas.